Perry Township Schools, where lifelong learning is inspired.
Your teacher or coach wants to see you performing. Maybe, for example, making a speech or playing your instrument or presenting your research. Similar to how I'm recording now, you want to use your webcam to record yourself.
If you are not logged into your school device, be sure your parents have downloaded the Screencastify Google Chrome extension on your home computer. On your home device, once you open Google Chrome, be sure to log into Chrome using your school information so that you have access to Perry Township's Screencastify account, which gives you access to more tools and more recording time. Either way, whether using a school or home device, click on the Screencastify extension. The toolbox opens up and you want to choose webcam only, select your microphone and your camera, and then click record. It's going to start recording right away. You're going to see that I'm looking down at the bottom toolbar here because down here is pause. So I've hit pause. Once it started recording, you can pause it so that you can get yourself set up and then you can click resume. Once you've clicked stop, your editing box pops open and up here you can change the name. And over here on the right hand side is how you're going to share it and you need to follow your instructions for how you need to share it with whoever's asking you to do this.
This resource was brought to you by the school librarians of Perry Township Schools.